Hello guys, in this video we will tear down this old floppy disk drive and see what is inside and how it works. So let's get started. First open with screws of this. Okay, now we open the screw, but there is a locking system here, so we need to remove this locking system and then we can open it. After removing the upper case, it looks like this. So here you can see it is divided into two parts. Here you can see the disk trading, and here you can see the stepper motor, and here LED, and we remove the screws to see what is below this. Below of this you can see I remove the case, you will be having one stepper motor and with the movement rod, and if this is rotated this moves front and back, and now we remove this case. Okay, here you can see the ejecting module. Okay, a lot of dust is filling here. This motor is jammed. Here, these parts read the floppy disk. You can see here. If this is this touches the magnetic disk, and then read or write operation can be done. It moves front and back in this motion with the help of this stepper motor. Now we will rotate these motors, it is moving back. If we rotate this side, it's coming front with the combination of these two. And this read, these sensors are connected to this board here. You can see two clips. And this is the motor which rotates the floppy disk, and this system ejects the floppy disk to outside with the help of this spring system. If this is present inside it, if we press this button, it automatically unlocks this system and ejects the floppy out. You can use this mechanism to make a CNC plotter. That's all in this video. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. We'll see you next video.